guys, welcome back to DTX Savage. Today we're gonna do a bank glitch, and I'm gonna show y'all how to go to the vault, and it's very fun. And right now you can see I'm already at the bank because I was testing out a few stuff. But yeah, and guys, this is a very fun glitch and super fun. But in case y'all don't know where it is, I'm gonna show y'all right now. It's right by the movies and the tattoo parlor. Once you get right there, go through this door right here. Then you're gonna go against this door. Okay, guys, once you get in here, you're gonna go in here. Well, you can't go through the doors, but you're going to take cover right here. Right there. Take cover in this corner. Then you're going to go select the job. And once you select the job on your phone, a menu should pop up about the job. Once you do it, you back out of it. And once you back out, as you can see, you should be teleported over. Once you do that, guys, have fun with the vault, blow it open. What's wrong with it? There we go. And as you can see, the guy, the vault, blow it open, shoot it on top of shotgun so it can stay against the wall. And as you can see, guys, you can play. Sadly, there's no money, but it's still fun to go. Alright, guys, peace.